is the data step. I created one data called a Golab, and then I put it some columns, and this is the first column, seminar numbers. Second column is a host name, and I put it one dollar sign. Because of this dollar sign, SAS will know that this is the character column. This is numeric column. Okay, and this is also host topic. I put it one dollar sign because this is the character column. These are the I put it some
Let's see.
values how the data runs. So for that you have to just select the code, okay, and click here running man this. Okay, see you have the data, and I already told you can have this output data column for this, and this is the data we have. Okay, you can have this properties of data here. What is the type of data is table, and location is, this is the location of, I told you this is the library. I didn't assign any library for that. For SAS assigned my work as a work library. As soon as I'll be ending this session, my work will be gone because I'm not assigning any library. Now you have to see the report. How to see the report? Also, you have to see the data. You can go and this run, and you can see a proper form of the data. Okay, this is about the proc print. With the print, you can see the data. And also, this is the title. This is title. It's a global statement. Okay, I've written here because I want to title about this print table. Okay. And this, we have title, upcoming webinars. This is my title. Okay. Then you have log. Your log, you can see the information. There were four observations read from the data work.acola. So whatever you do, there comes whatever you do your work that doesn't you can see in log.